most wonderful time of the year. With those kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the
Have you ever seen one of these hanging on a front door and wondered, what in the world is that thing? Hey guys, it's me again, Douglas, and today I wanted to talk to you guys about another Christmas decoration that you see all the time that can help to point us back to the most important thing this Christmas season, and that is the birth of Jesus Christ. Yeah, you see, all during the Christmas season, we see all kinds of, you know, cool, beautiful decorations, but if we get all caught up in just how fun they are and forget about what they actually mean, then we can lose sight of what is really important this Christmas season. And this thing is called a wreath, and wreaths have lots of cool symbolism that help to point us back to what is most important this Christmas season. So you've probably seen these hanging on doorways and stuff, or just up in a house. And people decorate their houses with these during Christmas to remind them of God's never-ending love. So for one thing, you see these branches, they're all twisted up into a big old circle. They're usually from an evergreen tree, a tree that stays green all year round. Now, in a lot of parts of the world, like where I live, there are trees that will change colors with the season. You know, like during the late spring and the early summer, the trees turn green, and then in the fall, they turn orange and yellow and red, and then in the winter, there's no leaves on them at all. But evergreen trees are green all year round, even when it's snowy out. And these branches can help remind us that God's love is always there. Even when it's snowy out, God doesn't take a vacation. Even when times are tough, God is there. And the other thing is not just, you know, what it's made out of, but the shape too. A wreath is always a circle. And a circle has no beginning and no end. It just keeps going and going and going and going and going. Just like God. God has no beginning and he has no end. He is eternal. And the shape of a circle can help remind us kind of how big God is. And God sent his one and only son, Jesus, to die for you so that you could live forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. You could have eternal life with God because of the sacrifice that Jesus Christ made for you. The gift that God sent in his son, Jesus. And so this Christmas season, my challenge to you guys is that you, when you see a Christmas wreath like this, that you would remember the eternal blessings that God has sent for you and his never-ending love.
Good morning. Today's compassion lesson. Cincinnati. University of Cincinnati student Kim Rakimov tried to go home as everything closed down for the coronavirus. He was on his way to Chicago to fly back to Uzbekistan when he found out his flight was canceled and that there wouldn't be any flying home for a while. So he returned to UC only to learn that because he checked out from his residence hall, he had no place to stay. That's when his boss, Sarah Shepard, at the university's International Admissions Office, helped out. She literally saved my life because I would have been homeless, Rakimov said. She said, I can afford you a place to live until you find a place to live on campus. I don't know how to express my gratefulness. I'm so grateful for Sarah Shepard for everything she has done for me.
Please make yourself comfortable in your seat and close your eyes. Take in a deep breath, and as you breathe out, feel your body begin to relax. Now imagine that you are outside and gazing up at a blue, blue sky. You are surrounded by a soft white light, a ball of light all around you, and you feel safe and secure within this ball of light, and it begins to carry you up up, up higher and higher towards the blue of the sky above you. Blue is all around you. As you drift higher and higher still within the ball of soft white light, where you feel safe and secure and light and free, and the blue all around you begins to deepen, a deeper and deeper blue, as you drift higher and higher still out into the universe, as the earth falls away beneath you and you are surrounded by stars, points of light all around you, bright stars, and you are safe within your ball of light in the comfort and warmth of a loving universe. And you feel the loving, comforting presence of an energy of a, what you can only feel is the love of God all around you. And you feel so safe and secure and deeply, deeply relaxed. Now time to come back to the earth, remembering how good it feels to be deeply relaxed and to just let go and expand your mind, all of the possibilities that are available for you if you relax and just let go. So when you're ready, take a deep breath, and as you breathe out, have a gentle stretch, whatever feels comfortable for you right now. You are feeling confident and energized and ready to enjoy a wonderful day.